Food is the basic human right of every living being, and nobody should die of hunger. We all need to stand up for this cause and strive towards ending it to make this world a better place. According to United Nations, 811 million people went hungry worldwide. That is, 1 in 10 people globally suffers from chronic hunger. Almighty Allah, the creator and cherisher of humanity and all that exists in this universe, says in Holy Quran, "There is no moving creature on earth whose provision is not guaranteed by Allah, and He knows where it lives and where it is laid to rest. All is written in a perfect record." Almighty Allah says in Holy Quran, "Ask them, O Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, how can you disbelieve in one Allah, who created the earth and provided it with proportion to the needs of all who seek sustenance? Our Creator Almighty Allah proportioned all the human sustenance at the time of creating this earth. So, should there be a single human being left hungry on this planet? Allah placed within the earth the full provisions of food precisely and exactly in accordance with the demands and needs of every kind of creature that Allah would create in the earth from the beginning of the creation till resurrection. Who beside Allah could know how many members of the different kinds of creatures would be born on this globe from the beginning of life till its end, and when and where they would be born, and how much and what kind of food would be required for their nourishment? Just as He had made the plan of creating those creatures who stood in need of food in His scheme of creation, so He made full arrangements of food also to meet the requirements and demands. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, says, "The best of you are those who feed others."